What's up, everybody? I'm the BurningSkyCloud, and welcome back to Aragami. This chapter, we're doing Ascension. Chapter 11. Ooh! Two chapters left! No, technically three, considering this is one, but... So, yay! We got all six talismans! What's gonna happen now? Do we get to free the Shadow Empress? Do we have to fight our way to the Shadow Empress? Do we have to murder, maim, and sneak our way through? Because I'm down for that. These Kaiho people. They're too obsessed with the light. You can't have light without having shadows. Because if you have too much of one thing, the world becomes unbalanced. Just like how you can't have good without evil. Yin without yang. Fire without water. Earth without wind. It will throw the whole world into chaos! Like what it's doing now, it's raining and thundering! Alright, what am I doing here? Sora, Kaiho's general. Okay, she's... Aragami, look! That must be the general! Do I have to fight her? Her? But in the visions. I need you focus now! She can feel your presence! If she focuses on you, hiding in the shadows won't help much. Oh, damn! Gotta admit, she's kinda cute. Let's see, I gotta sneak. Oh, damn, listen to this music. Damn, she's on guard. Let's see here. Damn, she's on to me. Just need to be a little bit closer. Fuck. Oh, okay, that didn't work out. I need a new path. Whoopsie! I'm exposed! Alright. I need a new way. Oh my goodness! No! No, you leave me alone! You leave me alone! Hoo-hoo! No! Okay, that didn't work out to my advantage. 132, 125. I am not here, lady. Alright, so I think my mistake was going out into the open last time. gravy, she's crazy. Man, these archers have really upgraded. Back. Alright, that was not a good idea. Alright, can't go there. Stay away from me. Alright, I can't. Actually, maybe I can go there. I took a thought, maybe I can't. Haha, I am the master of dodging your light arrow. Hi, can I stand up? Trying to get over there. Damn it! You moved, Aragami. Well, technically, I moved you. Ah, dead, dead people. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. See where I can go here. And then over there. Now I gotta wait for a crazy light arrow woman. Okay. Yeah, gotta wait for her to move. It's kind of funny how she just hit her. Nope, nope, you did not see me. Get past her. I can't go to the left. Can I try? I saw a circle. I can just get that circle back. Yes! Go back, 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 go back. Thank God. Ooh. Whew. Nope. Wow. She really can sense my presence in here. Time to run! Or not. Damn. Getting through this is gonna be hard. Good God, that music scared me. I think I'm starting to understand something here. Alright, so I can't go over there without being spotted. There's no real way around. Fricked up already. Unless there's a... There we go. I wonder, can I go around? Damn, almost made it. Actually, hang on a moment. Did I kill her? Oh. I'm beginning to understand now. Okay, that's... No, you did not see me. Catch me. Alright, going over there will be suicidal. Going over there will be suicidal. There we go, yes! Shadow powers come back. Oh! She's over there now. I see, so because she's a light user, she travels. Alright, 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 I'm liking this. She's crazy. Ooh, thank goodness for Shadow Jump. Invisibility! I forgot I had invisibility. How is she seeing me? Well, I made it that far. I should have probably ran back. Damn. Alright, I have an idea of what I'm gonna do now once I'm that far. I'm gonna go invisible and I'm gonna run past. Wait, can she see me when I'm invisible? I'm gonna put that question to the test. Aragami, please, stay on. Good God, she scares me. I think I know what that noise is now. It's her teleport into the other, to the next tower. Don't. Powers back, please. All right. Fuck! God damn, here I go again. Did I not have invisibility? I could have sworn that I had invisibility on. We're safe for now. Yay! She keeps leading further away. Any ideas? That invisibility worked. Oh, thank goodness. She's more cautious than Hikaru, and she seems to keep track of me more easily than he did. She knew where I was, but she couldn't tell exactly. Just keep going. Sooner or later, she'll have to face you. My words are failing me. Whew. That was scary. Well, good news is I'm at the next part. So if I die, I can just start right back here again. Hey, Sora! Down here! Oh, she can't see me from over here. Good. Gives me some time to actually explore around and see what I've got over here. Ooh! That's not a good thing. No, you don't. What is with my cape? Aragami. Okay. Alright. Everything seems to be in working order here. Except for the fact that he seems to be stuck. Alright, right now I'm trying to figure out my best course of action. I can't go right now because douchebag's in the way. He'll see me over there. Dangerous territory right now, guys. She can see me. Oh god. Okay, what am I just... Okay. I'm panicking. Alright, he doesn't see me. That's good. Jesus. I need to get her away from that. Okay. My objective is to get her away from there. There he is. telling you, this is gonna be intense. What I'm about to do, I'm about to pull off a miracle trick. Yes, she's gone, folks. Now the real question is, where is she? I don't know where the next tower is. Ah, there he comes. Well, it's a good thing he won't see me. Patience is key. I gotta let him go before I continue onward. Ah! Scroll. Oh, 10 unspent skill points. Aragami skills. Can I use? Yes, I have been collecting scrolls along the way. I could use that. Oh. I don't know why I did that. No. Because I might need Kage later. There she is. Alright, Sarah. Sora. Let's continue our little cat and mouse game, shall we? Oh, thank God I didn't drop down right away. That would have been bad. I'm already having a hard time against Sora. Idea. Whoopsie daisy. I might have let myself get caught. Whoa, is there someone up there? Nah. A third player entered. If he turns around, I can get away. I cannot allow myself to be caught. Oh, this lightning isn't really gonna help me. Gotta make sure that no one comes walking in. From there, I thought that was a scroll. Ah, sneaky snake. Where did you go this time, Sora? Where is she? Disable the light barrier. 56. Well, I got men over here. Almost made it. Yeah, there's no one over here, lady. Fuck! Okay, she's in the light barrier. Duh! First, I gotta disable the light barrier. Huh. Alright, that guy is gonna be guarding for a little while. So, I wait on him to move back that way so I can go there. How do I get past that guy? Whew, safe. Oops, back in, back in. Surprised no one actually bellowed. Just go around. You gotta be kidding me. I gotta go all the way back now. God, this lady's gonna. Oh man, I gotta go to the other side. Hi, friend. I didn't expect to see you here. This is very nerve-wracking because are you going to turn around or are you going to? All right, there we go. Aw, man, I'm totally exposed right now. Alright, excuse me just a minute. I need to get back inside where I can shadow up. Goodness gracious, that was crazy. Bat figures. Alright, you forced me to kill. I didn't want to kill, but... You guys are really making this hard on me. Well, I got detected. Oh, thank goodness. Well, I almost made it through without getting caught. That's a big sad right there. SORA knows everywhere I'm at. Excuse me a minute, I'm just gonna... Alright, no one's gonna miss this guy. I don't know how I'm managing to stay above. SORA, would you give it a rest already? Where's another guy at? I swear he better not come this way, because I will be extremely mad now. I'm just hiding in the bushes just in case he decides to turn. Okay, thank you for being actually nice. Guys like to stand around for long periods of time. Alright, let's go to it. He disabled them. Well, guess I'm gonna have to. My auntie. Yeah, please get over there. I don't feel like I'm gonna go all the way back. So she in there. Yeah, most likely she's gonna be in there. Almost made it. Close, but no cigar. Oh, that hurts. My first D. Well, I guess that could have went better. But that's to be expected when you're playing on intermediate mode. But in the meantime, thank you everybody for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and share. And don't forget to subscribe to see more in the future. Sora, I'm coming for you.